which is being applied. They're going to try and drag him back in. Spirit Vessel's activated. Meanwhile, in the backline, now Yulaki, he's found an angle. He's going to try and doom up the Coddle. It's not really providing them a whole lot at the moment. At least it's space for BZM to be able to reposition. They'll still be able to get the kill to Tiger in the end. And now Yulaki, he's completely stuck inside the middle of the lane. The Doom's in trouble. They'll have plenty of damage thanks to the Medusa to be able to secure the kill. An instant buyback's going to come out from the Doom. But what can he really do without his ultimate to work with? They'll tear apart the DK. And now it's just the Doosa. Skeeter against the world. Under though, the heavy investment, multiple. They use everything on to Skeeter, but it is just a last ditch attempt that in the end will not work out for them. The heroes will crumble. And it took them a while for Tundra, but this Medusa lineup will prevail.